We're up here supporting Agile Rage, performing integrated combat turnarounds. And the purpose of those is basically to be able to land our aircraft in any type of an environment. A combat turnaround is basically when you land an aircraft, you have your engines running, and you're refueling, loading ammunition. You could be loading rockets, you could be loading Mark 82s, bombs, just whatever the mission calls for. And the purpose of it is to get that aircraft back up in the air as soon as possible.
Multi-capable airman concept is going to be able to push our capabilities further into multiple areas. For example, if we're at a main operating base and we still need to turn lines out of there, combat lines and sorties, we can still operate in a FOB or a contingency location with trained up personnel at multiple AFSC levels. Selfridge has awesome ACE capabilities right now, and we're willing to go out and exercise anywhere, anytime.